everyone here?
No, we're not all here. We lost Ross.
I'm still with you.
What?
There's someone in there with him. I can feel it.
Delgado, can you hear me?
Rawlings, it's me, Ross. I don't know what happened. I think I'm in him. Put those away, damn it. It's me.
Prove it.
Jesus Christ, Paul. Should I tell them about Prague, or do you want to trust me on this one?
Well, no shit.
Where's Frank? What have you done with him?
He's still here. He's just resting.
Resting my ass, puto? Get the fuck out of my head!
We saw you die. Leech killed you.
Not all of me.
Fascinating. I want you to try linking to Abby. Can you do that for me?
Let's see. Abby, can you hear me?
Ross? I hate this! Get out! You're smothering me!
Calm down, Abby.
Abby, I got a joke for you. How many telekinetic lesbian snipers does it take to clear a road? Hey, congratulations, Abby! Now you finally know what it's like to have a man inside you.
Fuck you.
Still me, Billy. Do you want to talk to Frank?
I know it's you. Hell, if it wasn't for you and Rawlings, I'd still be back in the asylum.
You don't have to thank me.
I'm not thanking you. That place was hell, but compared to this? Shit. At least there I could have ended it whenever I wanted. You got me into this. I'm counting on you to get me out. We clear?
We're clear.
If you need my blood magic, you can link to me when you need to. Just don't screw up, or you'll have to deal with Frank.
Does anyone have any idea where we are?
I think a more appropriate question is when we are.
Captain Ross, if you need to jump to me, you have my permission.
You sure you're okay with that, Cole? It's kind of, invasive.
You're just another network, sir.
Born?
I don't think so.
How are these assholes still alive? That was like, what, 70 years ago?
65.
What about the previous squad? How did they close the breach?
We don't know. They never came back out.
Well, that's just fucking beautiful. Maybe they left us a note.
Delgado, holster your goddamn weapon.
Frank, what's wrong with you?
I didn't sign up for no fucking suicide mission.
If you're gonna point that at me, you better use it.
What have you done?
Oh, fuck. Frank, stop
it! What the
it.
Hell is wrong with you, man?
Paul!
Delgado, stand down! Abby, constrict him.
Sir, do you think you can resurrect him?
One way to find out. Everybody stand back.
Discharged your weapon.
That was no accident.
Right, Delgado?
Sure. An accident. This isn't over.
Kill one another. You are outmatched. Relinquish your souls to me, or you will suffer eternal torture.
I think she wants us to surrender.
At least she's kept her sense of humor.
Licthammer, I am Father Paul Rollins of the United States Army Chaplain Corps. The war is over. The fatherland has fallen. Let us pass, and we will do what we can to release you and your man from this purgatory.
Arrogant bastard! You dare to address me? I will tear your manhood from you and feed it to your victuals!
Licthammer was a powerful psychic in her own right. There's no telling what she's capable of now that she's been assimilated by the Firstborn.
Yeah.
God commands you, rise!
Multiple targets, sir.
close. You look like you need your own medicine. Church is down! Delgado's down! Delta's down! Rawlings is down! Delgado needs attention! Someone check on Church! Rawlings is down! Delgado's fucked!
Sure, we keep our eyes open.
Who are you? Identify yourselves.
I think they're clean, Nige.
You sure? The big man there was setting things on fire.
Don't fucking touch me.
Well, now, who's been making pacts with fire demons? Nasty business, that.
You're as mad as I am. Let them go, Nige. I think they're safe.
Know our feelings, chum.
I'm Major Patrick Buckland of the Black Watch, Office of Strategic Services, and this is Corporal Nigel Barnden.
Apologies for the reception, but it's been a long time since we've seen new faces in here.
Pat Buckland? The same Pat Buckland that served alongside Aleister Crowley in the OSS? You knew my father, Gideon Rawlings. We're with Jericho, same as you.
Bloody hell. Then the breach is open again?
65 years.
That all? Thank heavens we didn't have to wait as long as the last lot, eh?
The last?
You all might want to sit down for this.
Nothing makes much sense here in the Pixies. None of the normal rules apply. Death, hunger, day, night. If you die, the flies take you, and when you return, you may look human, but you belong to the Firstborn. You know about the Firstborn, right? God creates this thing, discovers it's too bloody powerful, and decides to wipe it off the face of the earth. But he can't kill it, so he creates the Pixies. This box, if you like. It's like a little slice of reality was carved out as a toy box, and we're the toys. It doesn't go away, mind you. It just sits, and it waits for some poor, disillusioned bastard to set it free. But this time, it grows larger. And when mankind manages to shut it away again, it takes a little piece of our world back to its prison. And of course it waits, and it grows stronger. So the next time it gets out,
it takes more of our world back with it.
And each time, seven poor bastards, blessed with a conjuring, are sent into the breach to strike at its heart and send it away.
Until the next time, that is.
What was that?
Unwanted guests.
We'll have to continue our story some other time. We need to get you to the breach and past Jerry's defenses.
Hell!
All right, chaps. Stay close and follow me.
Thank you.
They're smoked.
Hate to say it, but I think we're in trouble. They built the gateway to the next level of the Pyxis directly over the temple ruins. We need to get your team as close as we can.
Jerry thinks he's gone and got one over on us. Little does he know that we had Private Tuck rig the whole bloody place to explode should they ever overrun us. Ready to give him a bollocking, Tuck?
You know what I think? I think we're in hell.
Enemy spotted.
They got Tuck! Damn! We need to trigger that detonator.
Jericho, suppressing fire. Abby, think you could do anything about the detonator?
Good work, lads.
Intersection of ley lines nearby.
Right you are. He was gonna march them right through those gates there, down the path of souls, from there...
The world.
Jerry's built that gate right over the top of the breach that leads deeper into the Pyxis. Which means first we've got to get you through that in one piece. Looks like you're gonna have to get your hands on Licthammer if you're gonna get out of here. I don't envy you.
Thank you. them hang, guys.
Aren't very subtle, are you? Every Jerry from miles around is going to come running now. I think we need a new approach, lads. Why don't a team of you go after Licthammer, and the rest of us create a diversion? Maybe draw off some of the defenders.
Okay, Church, Rawlings, and Cole will go after Fraulein Licthammer. The rest of you stay behind and lead the diversionary assault.
Of the Lord.
Shh. What are you doing?
come to have a word with you, Hannah.
Only if you're prepared to beg for it.
It wasn't a request.
Ignore her. Been doing this for 40 years and I still can't think of a single original thing to say.
Original? How's this for original? The blood bitch wants you with fucker the way her father did. Isn't that right?
I'll take it from here. Step away from her. In nomine
patri. Do you think the word of God has any meaning here, pederast? Son of a whore! Defiler of children!
Amen!
Who are you?
Explains her reluctance to cooperate. A gateway to the next level of the Pyxis. Somehow she's absorbed it, made herself the key to opening the breach. It's inside of her. Billy, rejoin the others and help with the diversion. Now we'll take our friend here to the gateway.
they come.
We need you, Billy. You're the only one skilled in sanguomancy.
What do I do?
Spill her blood and open the gateway. Hurry! We can't hold her much longer.
He's deceived you all! Kill me and there's no way back to your world!
For God's sake, do it!
Please! Please! Help me, Philomena!
Only my daddy called me Wilhelmina. My name's Billy.
Afraid? The Firstborn's had plenty of time to get to know us. It can smell us centuries away. We'd be more a liability than a help. Besides, we have to take precautions, just in case, see?
In case what?
In case you don't succeed. You can't close the breach.
Someone's got to stay behind and make sure the next god make it through. Such is the fate of Jericho, I'm sorry to say. Life's great reward.
Sir, the breach is weakening. We need to go.
Oh, and Captain! Once you get on the other side, get to the fortress as fast as you can! The Templars will tell you the rest!